Alright, everybody, and I am going to play the games today because I feel like it. Alright, so. As the title may allude, I am thinking of redoing the vampire challenge. And I think I'm going to add some tweaks to this just to make this interesting. So. Obviously, I'm going to have them live there. But first, I want to put some stuff down, obviously. And of course, some of the changes, obvious changes, will be that the base mental mod is going to be on, and extreme violence will be on, and indiscriminate. See how far we lost. Well, let's first put down a few base things. Let's start with our build a bar, or should I just make one from scratch? Let's try making it from scratch. Here is where the bar will be made. So I think I'll just start by just putting down rudimentary furniture. Activities and skills, and creative is where the alcohol stuff is located. The buzz bar. Rather not, I don't think. Alright, that's for coffee. I think for certain amounts of a good amount. Anyone? That one actually would be cool. And this one with a nice smoky color that I like. Very interesting nautical theme. I'd go with a nautical theme for this one. I want comfort. I think it's miscellaneous bar stools are. Something more kind of this. Oh yeah, I think that works better. Maybe a little darker. Try to get it to match the. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good. Nice. But before I do anything else. Let's tell her this is going to be a bar. And we have this list that we have to meet in order for a place to call us, this place to call us a bar. So we have that. I'm going to look at counters. Just to extend the length of the bar. Did you only have one bartender in a bar? Just dumb, but it's that's the rules. Yeah, I want counters. So, yeah. It'll be a good match with this. Whatever I'm looking for, it should be wood. Not that far. You get this vampire one? No, that's too fancy. What I want. That is also too fancy. Oh, look at the one. Maybe this one. So this might be the best one if I can find a magic swatch. That'd be perfect. Maybe this. What's the swatch use? Maybe this one. Swatch is this one. That's not close enough, I don't think. Maybe the ball? That one. Be good for certain looks, not this one though. And that just looks hideous. That looks more suitable for a bath. Front desk energies. Since the island. I think I need to move the swatting position here in general, or do you think the bar? On top? Oh. Hell no. Marble. Marble. Very marble. Maybe. What are the swatch options? Okay, never mind, it sucks. Obviously, I don't have to work out too well. That's meant for Bach. But... okay. No. Is there a sort of swap of this that doesn't look so decrepit? Get back into that. Alright, so this is the best I can do for counters. I think I need to go with counters. Tables. I don't think I can put a dining table right up against us. Not there's some that are bar stool stones. Or are they like four stool planks. None of them are square. What's the problem? So, colors. Give me a dark brown. Maybe the option will jump out and bite me in the boom if I can actually see what they look like. Some of these options look like certain colors. Oh, not as much as that, actually. Okay, serious. Some of these look like absolute hot garbage. Not such as much as that, actually. The lighter spot doesn't look. These ones, which just look like shit. That looks hideous. This is an absolute door, but that looks horrible. That really looks horrible. That is not much better. This is the best option I got. Changing the bar idea, I think. I don't think I can match this anyway. Oh, wait a minute. I think there was a special table. There's a table that I think of a fish tank in it? Let me see. I know I've seen it. This counts as a surf spot. And it's base. It's, what else? Okay, it's not base game, but it's not a. It wasn't modded material either. Oh, I guess it was displaced. Okay. It was tables. That's an assumption. It's miscellaneous. It's a table with a fish in it. That's what I'm looking for. Picnic table. I'm gonna look for it. Thank you. Yeah, there it is. Seems like a fish net. Pretty good for an accent type, I suppose. But let me just look at the swatching for this. I'm gonna go back at the counters. Farmhouse. Little farmhouse. That looks hideous. That doesn't fare much better, I suppose. French country? Maybe. Actually work out, but I gotta figure out swatching. Color's gonna be a big problem here. I think that actually works nicely, actually. And then I can probably swatch these two later. Shade of it blends in. It's almost like it was meant to be. Yeah, I have to get the fences. So I thought. I think I want to make this just a little more wider, and then the wall will be there. And then put the shop, yeah. And now I believe we do need. Yeah, we need. We need a bathroom, obviously. So it wouldn't matter. Okay, carrying on. We also do need dining tables and dining chairs. Yeah, why not? What's the switch on this? Yeah, that was the best watch, I think. Okay. Better off with this one. That's a lot of anime. Alright, yeah, okay. Never mind, this one kind of stuff. Close. This one needs, yeah. Let's stick with this. And maybe... one there. One there. 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 I'm gonna move this. I don't think I want to use that. I think I want to actually use actual fish tanks. And then maybe like a bigger table in the center, maybe? You know, people shouldn't fight too hard to actually get a table, so I think I'm gonna do... move these back. Move them up here. And then put two more here. Maybe have one larger table. This wicker table would be nice. Super ritzy. Since from the same pack, so then where to place it? Yeah, I'm not sure if that's smart. Maybe I have to, for the sake of symmetry. One there, and then we're on the other side of the bar. Of space to move around. I put down some chairs. That looks hideous. That is not good. Okay. Be a better fit for the room aesthetic. Yeah, that looks much better. We need a bathroom. We need the toilets. This fits, I think. I feel like I make it fit. Okay, and then we need a bathroom. We need toilets to go with it. I might could put down a woohoo bush and call it a day, but let's go with proper toilets. Down for this. This is to ensure privacy in the bathrooms. Put the doors on them. They're gonna be identical otherwise. So. Then we need mirrors. But obviously, you need a mirror and a bathroom. Mirrors of decoration. There they are. And we do put a good mirror for this toilet. It is one. Ugh, really? It's just... It was a piece of shit. Oh, that looks horrible. I don't think you'll... aesthetic. That's cute, but there's this here. How do I? Oh, okay. Stop. Little porthole. Be good for like a personal bathroom spot. Too fancy. There we go. Oh, and we need doors to sit toilet. Anyway, this one does not have privacy. There we are. And then we'll just paint the walls and put some lighting in. The walls of floor, honestly. Be a good one, those guys. Seems like really nice, but I don't think this would be the room for it. I put down farmhouse for French country. Oh, that looks like garbage. It really does. Smash off into this. Oh yeah, no. Off this. Shotgun. Where is the shotgun? Cute. Vintage, baby. Better. Close. Not me. Fuck, I spelled this one. Well, actually. I guess the map would just be white. A basic pastel or dorm sheet even. Boldly brush, I think I'll go with this. With the bathroom. It's white, but it's a nice white. Yeah. I can get on board with that. And then the floor will be... It's gonna be tiled. Like, a hardwood floor in the bathroom just sounds stupid. Sounds like you're asking for trouble. Okay. Maybe this one will be better. Dirtiest pattern, no thank you. Need polish marble. Oh, and numbers game file? I think I'd rather go with the terracotta. And then. No, I don't think I like terracotta on second thought. Still pretty tiles. Overkill for power. Large fancy floor tiles. Let's build this. Yeah, like that. We have toilet stuff. So now we just need to add some lighting and then this bathroom. Ready. That's cute, but no. I like this much, though. I can't believe I have the starlight actual projection. Chandelier, but I don't think this is where it's here. I think I'll go with this. No, I think I'll go... I'll put these in the individual toilets. And I think I'll put this one in the main bath, in the main area here. So it's nice, bright, luminescent. Okay. So. Now I'm going to duplicate everything. Door for the women's bathroom, make sure we replace that for a door for the men's room. Yeah, that's about right. And then how are we going to position these? Okay, I think I see it. Remember, I'm putting walls down later, so. Give me 1 minute. Well, I said what I'm gonna do with these tables. I'm gonna move these tables over here. I think I'll put it like this. Yeah, and then the individual bathroom stalls get. And then ditto for the other bathroom. So it's really symmetrical. It looks like this. Tables aren't too close together, or practically inside of somebody else, or be practically inside somebody else's food that could grow. Still keep a clear path to the bar. Tables and chairs. We have six, and then we have plenty. Okay. So next, I want to add a steel bridge to this area. Yeah, I think I should. For parties. Yeah. Okay, it's appliances. It's refrigerators. That one's weird. Kind of cool, but still weird. Can't stack up on that. Modern face fridge. That'd be good for a household kitchen, not for something like this. That is the aesthetic of the area. But I gotta be careful because I gotta still be able to get fix it like that, I think. And then I'm going to get this, and I'm gonna go get the stove, which is here. I don't have to do this, I'm just doing this because I think it would just look nice in general. I could put this one in here. I have to flip that around if I want to use that. Okay, I think I can do that. There. Looks really good though. Off. I don't like it. And that doesn't somehow. I don't know. That didn't look right. They're gonna get in. And a prep station. And we'll put a sink on it. They can have like inline sinks. Go with this one. It has an industrial, which I think that's perfect. Put down the room. Well, let's draw the walls. Alright. No, no, fuck this bullshit. No, 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 no. Okay, fine. I'll have to do it in segments. I can bring the table back, it's not a big deal. No, not for when it gets cold. It could get cold and then, yeah. bathrooms for double doors. We have this weird sliding door. Oh, it's the worst. Thank you. That looks like a door. Look at this. Funny little flower door, maybe? Castle. It's cool, but nope. That's also kind of cool, but still no. Okay, it's a pet door. This is good for a house or a backyard. Bulls and the steel door, thank you. Tall door. Nothing. Let's see what we have. Could be useful. This way. Oh, thank you. Double doors that aren't just two fans. Yeah, I'm partial to that. Although, I want to change the swatch on that. If it's a fishy bill. Okay. I think that's about dead center. Add some like bar extra other bar stuff though, like bar games. We need bar games. And so let's not forget the bartender needs to get into that area. Get into that area there. To recreation. Remember, we still need garbage, a stereo, and a TV. All that's not going to be too hard to do. So we need... Let's go into activities and skills. Get into recreation. Put this in here and it becomes a bowling alley. Hard pass. I don't think I want to make a bowling alley. I don't think I want. I think for bar games, I just want a dartboard and a foosball table. Darts, foosball, and ping pong. I think that's it. I don't think I want the one where you have to sit down and play cards. Put under the dirt board over here. I'm going to put that up there. Because for some reason this is in activities and skills. There should definitely be a fish tank in this. A couple of fish tanks in this place. Really bring out the best of this room. Not the best of the space. There. And if you want to sit by the fish, you can do so. I think I want ping pong table. I know ping pong's available here. I'm surprised pool's not, strangely enough, but I know ping pong's. Maybe there's something else? A creative maybe? I hope so. What is this? And what is this and where does it go? Oh, okay, it's a variant. It's an aquarium variant, okay. So. Okay. Oh, you're there. Aquarium floor. That's terrain. So this has to be on the upper floor. Well, not so good. Okay, so ping pong. I remember the day I learned that multi-select existed in SMM2. I was so happy. Decide if I want this in the front of the bar or in the back. Maybe a bit of both. Like one set of tables is back here. And I'll put the ping pong table there. Like that. And I think on the other end. Move this, doesn't need to be there. And then we're gonna put down a foosball table. Here. And I got squashed that, honestly. With the color. Yeah, better. Very well. It's necessary. Very, very. Dartboard there, I suppose. And bend up. Aha, hookahs! There's all empty space I'm not supposed to do with at the time. Maybe have like an app. Sorry about there, I suppose. I'm also gonna give this a bit of a foundation. You probably put like a deck that I'll walk all around. Yeah, that actually sounds like a cool idea. I'm gonna do that. And then fencing. We place on these walls. Be good fence for this. Something rustic like that, maybe. Yeah, I think that's good. Now we need to put down stairs so people can actually walk up there. Why don't we put some tables that can overlook the sea? That'd be nice. So let's put down some stairs. It's a nice set of stairwells. I'll go for this very nice one. Oh, let's go on this one. Oh, is it partially off lot? We're gonna get some stuff real quick. Is that the one I wanted? Yeah, that's close. That's pretty close. Yeah. Okay. And now we need to... I need to bother with a gate. I think it's gonna... What if I just did this? Everybody gets what they want. And then flooring. Needs to be wood, obviously. Yeah, this is probably the best one for it. There we go. Actually, we have the staff entrance into the bar. Kind of important that people, that the workers can get in. Let's go with this one. Yeah, that looks nice actually. Not too shabby. Okay. What is next here is now the walls. And of course we need lighting in here and stuff. Need walls. It's got some obvious. So let's go paper over there. Front's gonna be pan white. The interior the same? You better. Yeah, that's the interior. Yeah. Gives it a very rustic look. There's too much space. I'm just gonna lower this bit. Well, the feng shui feels out of whack. This here, this here. Better. No, I think I want to add more fish tanks. teleports in the way. And that, this. Dark boards are really in the way. I can't think about this. Maybe rethink the layout. And do this. That might be better. Then if I can just bring the walls in for a second so I can see what I'm doing. Let's go take a look at the other dark ports in the way. There we go. There we go. So that we can have people playing foosball and all. So people play darts. Then over here is a ping pong table. I think I'm satisfied with this. I think I really am. And then people can get around, come and go as they wish. I can do that now. It's weird. Go there. Let me go there. Okay. I don't know if I like the idea of having a table right next to the toilets. I don't think I like that idea at all. But of course, I don't want to, like, just stack tables in here either. That would just be shit. Shitty shit bags for everybody. So. But I don't want to take a table there. But I think I want to put some tables outside. As, like, a very intimate space. Well, they nibble on their pup food and talk about life. But they can easily be in here where everything's just bopping. And more. If they're too close to the toilet. Well, I think I need to put lights in here, but one thing at a time. Hey there, Daniel. I'm doing all right. Just building a bar at the moment. Hope you're doing well yourself, mate. Chairs here. Just right in front of the toilet. I don't know if I really want them to be able to, like, look into the toilet. That just seems weird. There. People can still get into the one major table, bigger table there. Okay. Yeah, spacing is where I would like it to be. There's those little nooks for the games. Maybe if I just put these tables like this. About there. Do better way to orient this. Title says extreme violence. Oh, because I have the extreme violence mod on, that's why. It's a mod in The Sims. It's a custom mod you can get in The Sims that allows people to like shoot each other and stuff. It'll come into play more once we're in live mode, not in build mode. I hope that answers your question. I think that's as good as the interior is gonna get. Let's just go back out here. I should probably put some lights up while I'm at it. Be good lighting for this space. I have some ceiling lights. I think this works. The pool table, or the ping pong table, not over these games here, and then yeah, I think that's adequate lighting. Here, just look at windows. Do you make money out of the bar? No, I don't. Though, arguably one should be able to buy and get money from a bar that way. I know in The Sims there are expansions that allow you to own restaurants, stores, and vet clinics. And make money from them, but not bars for some reason. I mean, the bar would just sit here and people would walk in it and annoy the bartender for help. Anyways, there it is. Oh yeah, that was kind of cool. Then along here, I should have fixed that. There's an obvious spot where there's no. And no windows, I should fix that. Whoa. Everything looks about even. This is not looking even. Yeah, it's even. Even Steven. And turn around here. That looks close enough. Oops, and then a couple of more of those windows. On the bar, I think. One here. One there. Now I just need to finish adding the outdoor seating, and then I think this is good. Maybe some decorations. Table in the middle here. Then boop. Boop. Back here. Features. Great. And then some benches. But I don't think I'll be sitting here. decorations in on here. There's a fish. What a shark. Oh yeah. Okay, yeah, this is great. I can do this. This is cool looking. There's a ship. There's the stern. We're gonna find the other bow also here. That's the stern. Just watching. Bow. Like a shipwrecked here. Oh, where should I go, wheel? I think I'll put this in the bar, just people who, just because it looks like something people would definitely want to mess with. I'll put it. Where should I put it? It's for the back of the bar. Oh, a bar? The rainbow archway, but I don't know. Wouldn't be able to fit it into the mouth. Alright, that's right. I still need a TV and need a couple of TVs. Alright, still need a couple of TVs and probably get on that right now. Go to electronics, televisions, what the hell? Backyard projector. Let's go for these. On there. There. Then one here. It does look, yeah, it does, yeah. The boat seems like a very good attraction. Lights there. Okay, I've gotta put it here, so and then I need a stereo. Imagine doing that in real life, yeah. It would be kind of cool to see that as you walked up into a bar that's located right on the docks. I think I once was in a nightclub that was located on the docks. I mean, it was there because it had to be somewhere, more or less. Wall mounted and okay, that's cool. And just put it in various spots in the bar. Including outdoors. Oh, and we need a dumpster. Well, we might as well put it in a woohoo dumpster. We're gonna have a dumpster. So let's put in this really gross looking one, the graffiti all over it, and we're gonna place it. Here. Hey, get over there! There we go! Now, the reason why I call it a woohoo dumpster is because you actually have the option to have people fuck in it. or what The Sims calls woohoo. It's sex. That's what it is. Put the boat up. Can't make it any larger, but maybe I'll do that. It's like that. Like it broke apart. Yeah. That's good. Yep. There's also, I know there's also a woohoo bush. Called that because you can fuck it. It's a bush. You can fuck in it. You can also piss in it if there's no toilets. So there's that. And there's also a woohoo closet. A couple of woohoo closets. Again, it's a closet. You can fuck it. I was like, oh yeah, decorations. Yeah, good to know. Good to know. It's a curtains for the house. The captain's wheel. That would actually make a pretty good addition. This color, and I think I'll put it. I have space. I think I'll put it here. There. Also, a bunch of little trains. It's just a tiny ass boat. I could put it up here. I could put it on the bar. I could put it on a table. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on the bar. Maybe I can get a display case. Surfaces. I can put the boat on that, maybe? Yes, boat. This one from the Wizard Pack. Can I swatch it? No. I'll go with this reclaimed plank instead. Hold on, folks. Well, the birds. Can I put this boat on top of the aquarium? No. Well, let me do that. Oh, I can't put it on the... It's sad. All bad. I can't put it up there. But fuck it. I'll just leave it on the bar. Is one of these. Underrated underwater shelf. We're gonna read more lore about Princess Cordelia. Let me do that. How about here? Fine. We'll do that. You'll, okay. I'm fine with that. So I don't think I can fit anything on there. They're probably clutter. Not actual sculptures still on there. It's looking like some clutter label, but I don't think there's a skull. Don't mind if I am. There. There's a skull. Basecube beer. What we got here? Little dolly. Alchemy potions. Laxatives. That's what it's for. Okay, good to know. It's for the drug one. Oh, LOZ specimen book. I'll put it here so people can read it on their own time. That's one hell of a mug. That's one hell of a teapot. Ancient Vase. I know this is technically from the Batuus not the Batuu expansion or the Star Wars expansion, but oh, that fits. Hee, little chest. What's this doing under clutter? I can't put that up there to save my soul. Looks nice though, still. That was a music box for a second. It's a flask box. Statue of Horus. There's enough junk on those tables. Perpetually stolen trophy. That is a... I really want the lore on that. A bowling bowl. For when you want to take your bowling too seriously. Ah, MDMA! I'll just put it right there. Just cuz. Goose goblet. Oh, I can't put it on the display case. That's bullshit. Oh. Okay, I'll put it out here. It was someone's art project gone horribly wrong. We have a crystal bull. We have another crystal bull. We have a carving of a kitty cat. Oh, we have alcohol. Why did I do this? A bag of happy farmers. Miso decor. Sweet. Letters. Random mail. Like the statues. And not this. But it is cute. I'll say that. A ruined jar. Another quarter. Yes, it does. Get this sand one. But we'll be put in the middle of everything and get bashed up horribly. I don't want to clutter this up too bad, but let's see what kind of statues in it. There's like a Fugle statue. That's a Bonhomme de Neige, aka a snowman. Yeah, just a Cordelia bust. Not a display shelf. So is that? I put it up there. Okay. Back to decorations, I do know that there are like these things. That I can put statues on. Yes, I can do this. Centered, too. I think I want to swatch it. I don't think I want it gold. I think that's a swatch for the Cordelia bust. And I think I'll have it oversee the boat. Not the garbage. Not the streets. Now, will it still fit up there if I make this tad bigger? But that looks nice. And this Heritage Flurton. Alright, best. Burial Cross. And then suspense sculpture. Like the Inuit. It's all downhill from here. Oh, that's actually kind of funny. Will you buy a roof? You know what? I might as well get on that. Before I forget. First, the deck does not need a ceiling. Cover off. Let's just give it a simple bit proof. Yes. Boop boop. Lower that a little so it doesn't look so weird. There we go. And then make good shingling. Do I even have the composite roof? Maybe just... Oh yeah, maybe I want these guys. There. Give this a little cover. Then... let's put a dark brown. Nah, that's not right. Yeah, that's better. And then... chimney. What are my options for... chimneys. Ah ha ha! Comes an architect. Oh, I can put a billboard on here! Oh, funny. Large brick chimney. Look at this. Can you splash the colors? I need one of these? Nah, I'll stick it. The program was a little bit smarter, though. World painted roof. Mm. Okay, great. That's for like around. Yeah, move one of these guys. Let's put it right there. There. Leeward bound. Is that a fish? All the better. Alright. And, yeah, I could open the bar. Is there anything else I would want to do to this place? What's the bar called? Yeah, you know, that's a good question. We should think of a name. I should think of a name for that. Hmm. Before I do it, I think I want to do something about this grass terrain. It's starting to trigger me. Miko Goodfish Bar. That's actually not a bad name. I might actually do that. Oh, I should probably put this in the... I don't know if I want it as a knickknack. That actually was kind of cute. I like that. Yes, back to fixing the terrain. I think I'm gonna try to blend it the surrounding wooded area. Because, I mean, you have this area that's got all this, dockage, and then... Yeah, it's bugging me a lot. I don't need to go any further. Okay. Alright, and that'll do it for some time. That makes me feel a little better. Alright. And if I want to put down plants, it'll have to be in a separate flower bed. Yeah, let's quickly put down some flowers. Just a barrel of water. Who's a random barrel of water just sitting around being a barrel of water? Tired plant. Oh, because it's an entire! I get it. That's actually kind of clever. That's actually kind of cute. Oh, right. We got very locked. And then maybe this therapeutic ficus. Oh my god. I'll put it up here. I think that could possibly fart like that. That's a little sad. Oh wait. I'll put it like a piss. We have another big thing. Oh, yeah, this. The wall. Or the garden wall. Maybe this one. Put this... Now. Put that there. Huh. A little bit of greenery, just to add some color. Yeah, a little flower centerpiece there. Another potted plant. I'll put this next to the dumpster. Time for flowers. Yeah. And then probably some lights. I'll go with these guys. Some nice way to go there. Oh, that looks nice to go. The old gas pump. Swatches do I have? Okay. That would probably be for now, okay. Probably put a few table lights along the tip. Like little stuff, but you know, like candles and stuff. Thank you. Stable fog lamp. I'm just gonna place it because I'm curious. And then I'll ask about doing it. Where will people woohoo? Well, on this particular map, I think the only woohoo spot would be the dumpster. Though, people can screw in, they can screw in beds, obviously. They can fuck in, hot tubs. They can fuck in showers. And of course, there are closets and bushes they can also fuck. But on this particular map, it's just the dumpster. There. The good fish bar. And the lot traits. Aren't the good ones? Complicational. Party place, obviously. And I never in my life had a woohoo conversation. one day. Okay. Nah, no. It's a bar. Maybe I'll have another spot as holding on. I'm sure I'll have this one. Gnomies. Where's option for getting shit-faced? Kitchens, not restaurants. Mean vibes, nah. That's a lighting, maybe. Yeah, let's go with natural lighting. And any lot difficulties. Oh, I know. It's haunted. There. A lot challenge. Oh, it's haunted. There we are. Here is the place. Now I'm gonna panic save so I don't lose everything I just built. If that was 2 hours of my life, I won't get back. Alright. There's a little bar where people can meet. I go back to the manor for us. That's what it looks like from a distance. That's a really nice looking place. Swanky. Okay. I think I want to do something for the bluffs. I think I'm gonna put something in that I've already downloaded previously. Ah, don't do this to me. I have a lot of options for ruins. Lots. And 30 by 30, please. Good for you, phone. Good for you. Let me just make sure. I put these where appropriate. With this. It is a plus. Okay, this is a cemetery. I think I'll put that in Forgotten Hollows. I think I debated this back when I originally downloaded it from the live log. You know, decided one over the other. I think I'll do this one, so. Leave it. This is what the bluffs will look like. And there's an area where people can go swimming. Maybe there's a bed for sex in here somewhere. Yep, there it is. Now I'm gonna save that. Lover's Ruined. I think I'll call it something else, though. In temple. And then for lot information, romantic. Well, being optional, this would be the place where people would get naked because there's no one to stop them. And Netherworld. Or maybe gnomes. Yeah, gnomes. Gnomes watch this place. No lot challenges. I think I'm satisfied with this. Okay. And I think I want to add a park. Not in this particular map, but somewhere. Brickleton Bay is a good place for parks. I think I'm gonna go download it. I don't really feel like building. This. It's gotta have playground stuff. Oh, this is nice. I think I'll save the place. Wolfson gave me a nice park. I still don't have lots of put it where it's a small slot and shove it in. Alright, well, I'm gonna go grab water while this thinks. I'll be right back. Right, I am back, and there's the park. Okay. So now let's put back in the neighborhoods. Let's put down that cemetery. This is really neat. I mean, it is a cemetery with a little church. You're gonna fumble that. That's cool, that's true. So that much. Lastly, there is an... I want to add a nightclub in San Mishuno that I built in a previous stream, so let's put that down. And now I think we're going to now that I'm done, like, placing stuff. I'm gonna actually create my household.
Boidalix Aurorba!
So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make one baby vampire sim and then have an older sim that will raise them to teenhood. Who will then... I think I will set to an adult. You make a family live in the bar? Yeah. I can't do that even if I wanted to, because it has to be a residential zone. Because the lot has to be residential in order to have someone live in it. I could rezone it, but then it won't behave as a bar anymore. So this person, their life is boring. Their aspiration is... Where are the family ones? So, obviously, a domestic. And let's see, she will be. She'll be neat. Proper.
Septisun Upta.
And what should the third one be? Haven't we oriented? Not loyal, it's never loyal.
Skuno al ya bo.
I don't want to give her some name. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure, why not? Pronouns are she, her. So that's set. Maybe give her a few everyday options.
No.
Oh yeah, that totally fits her, I think. I'm just gonna give her socks. Maybe some long hair and an updo. That's Medusa. Probably one of the hairstyles that I was looking at, yeah. Most likely. Looks just just to fancy it up.